I go to the basement. Treadmill, bicycles, like a beautiful bike. You can have this. Oh man, this is nice. These are for the kids. So you can buy all these bicycles for the kids here. Let me see how much they don't have pricing on these though. Toys for the kids here. And I'm not sure what the pricing of this is. I don't know what this costs. They have even the little scooter thing. Oh, a little motorbike for the kids over here too as well. Beautiful. Let me see. This is $284. Not bad.
How much?
I like that. $284.
That's... Is it electric?
Yeah, it's electric.
The roll sport,
the electric motorcycle. Just in the, you know, in Sinkor. But all of these here as well. These are $381 for these, all these kids' car. In the $300 and stuff like that for them. That is cool. I like that. I'm not sure what that costs. Oh, look at this. This would be good for the yard. Eh? That. That one, though. How much is that? 1,000? It's not bad yet. 1,000 is not bad. Definitely. Man, we need one of these, bro. Here, eh?
Oh.
Eh? Not right now. I'm saying we'll get our stuff. Like, when you get us.
I already sold this.
Yeah. Not right now. When you, have your whole stuff set up, the yard and all that stuff, the pool area. Yeah, it's not bad at all. And it's like legit.
Yeah.
It's legit.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's legit.
Tables
are expensive. Very, very expensive.
So the seller for that budget.
I know. Look at that. If this is $1,000, this is $800. This is almost $900.
Yeah.
Like, why wouldn't you just? Yeah, and this is like $100 difference. What? Yeah. That go, man. Nice here. Just toys for kids. A lot of kids' toys. All over the place. Baby car seat over there. Baby stuff. All backyard baby stuff. But yeah. How much are these bicycles? I don't see prices. Oh, these are $275. $275. For these types, right?
Yeah. For my bike.
No, okay, man, I don't think it's these types. I don't know. Maybe it's the brand or something.
No.
Is it carbon fiber?
That's
good, man.
Yeah,
good. You
got money. You got money.
Right here as well. The GoPro really has a green tint to like all the little bit of a darker for the indoor footage. And it's flickering.
Well, over there when you get to the lights, it's flickering.
Yeah, green tint.
Wait, I don't think it's just shining flat.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Maybe we can change it to the flat pro. That's another.
Yeah. So, there we go here. Just beautiful ornaments. Oh, look at these. These are pretty nice. These are $34 for them. Very nice. Beautiful here. There we go. All the way up here as well. Nice ceiling fans. That. All these things here. You just go and get a whole container. Bring it here.
Ship it once a month.
How you know it made in China?
Huh?
How you know it made in China?
Everything's made in China. Here. It's just like the States, though.
Yeah.
You can see on the tag.
Same thing.
There's nothing good as made anywhere else.
$96. These.
See?
All made these terms up there.
Every single thing in the store is made in China. Made in China.
Just go to China, you go to China yourself and.
It's a good business.
Yeah.
If you have the money to do it.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice stuff. Stuff like, they have some of the stuff in IKEA.
Yeah.
You know?
IKEA. Nice. Yeah, IKEA. Maybe Michael's.
Marshall's.
Like Marshall's and stuff. It gives you that Marshall's vibe. Even someone I have being TJ Maxx.
Yeah.
Sometimes. Depends on. But all of these lamps. So let me get you guys some pricings and stuff. So. I don't see the price on those, but these are $25. Let's see what these are. These are, let's see, $65 for this. $65. These are all US dollars. $65. This one here is $44 for that lamp over there. And these are beautiful. So you can really decorate your entire home with this here. And there are just aisles and aisles of like just all of these here. So let's check out back here. I think there are some wood paneling, not wood paneling, but looks like blinds. So these are all blinds. So you get a nice shade of blind here for $85. So all $85, all of these are $85. This is $104 up here. And there we go. So these are looks like how do you call it? Throws. These are throws for your couch and stuff like that. So this is a beautiful one right here. Beautiful throw for your house. This is $17. This is pretty nice. This one is nice for $17.
Yeah.
I like that one. There. And this had a green ones as well. Very affordable too as well. So let me see right here. So we got that head. This looks like a little bit more like a room for your room, the mat and for the ground, the room. And these are let me see what the pricing on these. I'm not sure what this cost, but it's pretty nice as well. And you come back here, I don't know, I think these are just white walls here. And over here we have more of a comforter. So comforters here as well when you get here. Brand. Yeah, this is their own brand, huh? Oh yeah, ORCA, their own brand. What is this?
I think it's travel pillows.
These are pillows?
Mm-hmm. Like to travel.
These are $22, $23 for these pillows. Brand, for the, it's their own brand here.
It's a big company.
I wonder if they have branches in other parts. But these are their brand. These are all their brand. These are pillows, I believe. ORCA Creation Africa. These are $27. I'm seeing here $27 here. There we go, $27. These are $51. And let me go back here and see more of this here. Got some paintings up here as well to decorate your house. And these are bed sheets, I believe, for $24 each. $24 for these bed sheets and paintings up here. I'm not sure what this one is going for. The pricing is all the way up there. This one though, it's $139 for that one. $139. This one here is also $139. That one is a beautiful painting as well. So let's walk back here. Let's go down this aisle. And we got pillows here. Should we go upstairs? Should we go upstairs? Should we go upstairs?
Yeah. You okay? Like this.
Man, look at these. This is beautiful. We should have something like this. This is for $95. Check this out. We should have, bro. We should have Jacob picture in here, man.
I was calling.
Just that one. Oh, that one you're saying? This is nice.
This is dope.
Look at that out there. These are all nylon up here, man. You know what I mean? But yeah, that was really dope. And these are all. Let's see the pricing of these. These are $18 for $19 for pretty much all of these. $25 for the ones up here. $19 for the ones down here. This is a beautiful painting right here. A painting or something like that. I don't see pricing of this, but this one is for $28. Nice little stool right there. Alright, let's go upstairs. What is elevator? Well, we can just climb the stairs instead of looking for elevators. So. This is IKEA vibe though. Alright, so this is the third floor we're up here. Most of these are furnitures. As you can see here. So like this dining set looks like it's $324 for this. Right there. It's pretty nice. Yeah, this couch is $1,800 for this. It's like a little U. Like a little U-shape. Yeah. So look like this whole set. Let's see what this set is for. This is for $2,600 for this whole set right here. Looks like with that furniture and everything. So let's check this out. And this table, I believe. Let's see what is this. This is the coffee table, the artisan coffee table, oak. So this is $346. This right here. And I wonder what this unit cost. So beautiful right there. Let's see. This cost $567. So not bad. I like the one that has the light in there. It has the wine bottle in there. I don't know if they're all together though. So I think it's this right here up there. And this one up here, I think, is separate. So let me see. The shelf is $92. So $567 for this. Or is it? I wonder if it's $567. Oh, this is a TV stand with light. Oh, okay. This is just a TV stand with light. That's $567. And, oh, yeah. So this is $438. So basically, $438. $560 something, $438 over there, and $95 over there. It's beautiful. And then we have another. Oh, well, this is the whole session here. That one is $1,800, and nice table here. This one is $446. That one is $2,100 as well. So all beautiful, beautiful setup as well over here. Kind of gave it like an IKEA vibe. They already have the setup already going. And this section, I think the whole set, let's see, sofa leather bonded. So this one is $3,400. Just really nice, beautiful looking. And dining set over there. So let's go towards the dining table area. And so this set right here looks like it's $667 for that one right there. And let's come here. So there we go. I don't know how much this is. Probably $253 for this right there. Beautiful. I love this. That's beautiful, right? I love this one. Let's see here. This one is $741. I like this. It's a six seater. Looks like it's folds in the middle too, maybe in there. And if you're looking for just regular like, I don't know if this is a section or just a regular couch, not section. This one is $590 for this one. $590 and $477 for that one. It's pretty nice as well. This one is $457 for that. Beautiful setup as well. Different color chairs. I don't know if that's how it comes or if that's just how they have it right now. This is for $600. Oh, this one is beautiful. Really like this setup here. Kind of almost like a flowery with the chairs looking like that. So this is 3 6-seater dining table. Really nice. This is for $1,057. This one is also a 6-seater as well. Beautiful setup here. This is for $451. I like this. It's a longer setup for more people. It's more spacious as well. And this one, I think you can add more chairs on it, but that's just the setup for now, for $403. All right, nice. And this one most like a bar stool type for $395 for that one. More of a bar stool type looking one. Let's check out some beds. Ooh, some cribs, baby cribs as well. So let's see here. Oh, look at that. It's a nice one for kids to sleep on. Love that right there. This one, it's a little pricey though. This one is $895. Beautiful, but like just baby cribs and stuff for babies. Let's see here. These are, this is $745. So it looks like it moves. It has like wheels underneath, underneath it as well. And I think this one could be the same price because they're both. Oh, this one is, I'm not sure. Let me see. Lucy Wood, $1,015. Lit Wood, I don't know. It didn't have 487, so I don't know which one is the price actually. But really beautiful. And it looks like it's really well made. Very stable as well. So this is really nice. And these are kids' beds. I think they have some 25% off on that too. As well, it's not necessarily a kid's bed, it could be for adult as well, but it's just a full size, I believe. And this is 15. Question, I have a question. Is the 1500, is it for just this or like the whole setup?
The 1500
for the, this right
here.
For the set, right? So it's this, it's like right here, this thing. Oh, that one too. Oh, so all of this right here. Wow, that is good. 1500 for the whole setup. So you get this, you get that over there, got the bed. It doesn't come with a mattress though. It comes, no, right? Got the bed for, you got the bed itself, not the mattress, but the whole setup with the closet. This is like a whole room setup right here. So really nice, beautiful. I love it. I really like that setup. And this one too, right here. Beautiful setup as well. This one is $290, but I believe it's just for that one and over there. So yeah, this is a huge place, big facility, really nice. So let's check out this here. Oh, these are regular size beds now. So let's check this out. It's beautiful right here. Nice. So there we go. This is $2,600. I think it's for the entire setup. So the thing is for the entire setup, $2,600 for that, all of this right here, the whole setup as well. And $211 for just this table. This little couch, not couch, but I don't know, chair is $285. Love that. It's really big, it's huge. And I love this bed, just the way they set it up too, like the, you know, just the whole setup here. So family, mom and dad, the baby is right here. But let's check this out. This is $1,250